Good morning, my sweet friends. Welcome to our daily devotion. Please bear with me. I'm having a very rough morning today. And we couldn't have a better devotion. But it's called Protection. And it comes from John 17:15. And it says, "My prayer is not that you take them out of the world, but that you protect them from the evil one." And this is Jesus talking to, praying to God. And then it says, the more you try to live for Jesus, the harder Satan will come after you. If he can pull you away from Jesus through discouragement or disappointment, he will. Jesus knows that Satan's up to, because he prays for your protection. He could have asked God just to take all Christians out of this world into heaven, but he didn't, because Christians have work to do here on earth. Telling others about God's love is what we are here for. So when life gets tough and you sense Satan's attacks, remember that Jesus is praying for you and God will protect you. And that is what I'm doing this morning. You know, we don't think about Jesus praying for us, but, you know, according to his scripture, he does. And it gives me peace knowing that Jesus prays for my protection. And because Satan is going to come after us. You know, the harder you try to live and follow God, Satan is going to attack you from all kinds of situations, you know, through all kinds of things, and we have to be prepared. But Jesus definitely prays for us, and he will watch over us, and he will protect us from Satan. So, my friends, I do apologize to you this morning for kind of being all over the place, but I am on that struggle bus this morning. I am having a very difficult time. So I ask for your prayers too. And I will see you later. I have some videos coming out that I actually filmed last night, but I could not get them uploaded and up. So I love you all. Take care and God bless.